Dear student, this is the fourth part of geography lesson first, India size and location. In this part, we are going to read about India's contacts with the world and India's neighbors. First, we shall read about India's contact with the world. India had its relationship with the world since a long time. Many traders, travelers, and pilgrims came in India through the land route. They came through passage of Himalayas. There are many passages of Himalayas like Khyber, Golan, Bolan, Sepkila, Nathula, Bomdila, etc. When sea route find out, communication made so easier. Now India had been the main trade route of world. It influenced India in very ways. Idea and goods both began to go outside of India. Now we are going to read about India's neighbor. India has an important strategic position in South Asia. It has 29 states and 7 union territories. India shares its land boundaries with Pakistan and Afghanistan in north, west. China, Tibet, Nepal, and Bhutan in north. And Myanmar and Bangladesh in east. Two island countries, Sri Lanka and Maldives, two island lies to the south of India across the Indian Ocean. All these countries are part of the Indian subcontinent. India and Sri Lanka are separated by the narrow channel of sea formed by the Pak Strait and Gulf of Mannar. This is the Gulf of Mannar and this is a Pak of Strait. While Maldives lies to the south of Lakshadweep. This is the Maldives. It is situated in south of the Lakshadweep. Thus, India has a strong geographical and historical links with its neighbor. This lesson has been finished. Now, you will make the exercise of this book. Thanks.